Ayun, good morning mga ropa, mga gar. May guest nga pala ako kayong from Brazil ulit. Pero mga solido rin to, ay papaano. May edad na eh, pero nagpapabata pa. Let's go, panoorin nyo to.
Happy birthday, Justin Bieber!
Yeah. How old are you, ma'am?
I'm 24.
24 and 28. 23. Yeah. Thank you for opportunity, ma'am, you gave me for today.
Thank you.
All good in the hood. Pakita ko lang sa inyo, garim view dito, gar. Yan. Sobrang init niyan. Kami lang ang tao dito sa area na to. Nga naman, tayo ng guest ko came from Italy, ay Brazil. Ma'am, that is former watchtower. But the tower was destroyed because of British. So the tower used to be as defense in Manila Bay. Because Manila Bay is the center way to come inside. All of that there before is moat. So tower used to be defense to the bayside of Intramuros. And that's their entrance going to the tower. And the tourists before allowed to walk up the circle, that's their entrance, but some of them they pushing each other. It caused accident. So they decide to close the area. The entrance. Hey, dami ng tao. You can open the umbrella, ma'am. We need it. Because it's quite hot here.
Yeah.
So that golf course is 18 holes surrounded in Intramuros. By the way, the wall, it was 4.5 kilometers.
5
kilometers? 4.5 kilometers. So all of that that before is moot. But you know what happened? During 1898, they have pandemic malaria, mosquito. So that's the time when Spanish sold us to Americans for $20 million. So
really?
Yes, they sold us for 20 because we nearly defeat the Spanish soldier. Why? Because they have no idea how to battle in the jungle. So when we nearly defeat them, they have smart move. They sold us to American to start the Philippine and American war. So we defeat because we lose too many soldiers. So when they have pandemic malaria, American decided to sanitize it, put many sand and grasses, then 1908 became golf course. Until now, it's golf course. All of this kind of stone they use that for is scouting. Scouting, sniper.
Okay.
A sniper area. Dalawa natin, guys. Bigyan natin to ng Kamias Challenge. Kamias Challenge tayo. Hindi pa naubos yan. Sana tumubo ka na kagad para marami tayong makakain sa guest. Hugas muna. Hey. Ito may tubig na, no?
Ay, pinakabayan doon sa construction.
So yun nga pala yung Kamias. Then may duhat din pala dito. Ayun, duhat. Duhat yan. Tapos ito yung guest ko. Kakain kami Kamias.
Good. Really good.
It's better when salt.
Mm.
And some Filipino use this also as their ingredients to dishes in Philippines. It called also Kamias. Good taste?
Yeah. Yeah,
good. All good in the hood. Let's go. So ma'am, what you experience in our tour?
I love it. It was awesome. Thank you, sir.
Justin Bieber, good photographer?
Yes.
Can you said all good in the hood?
All good in the hood.
Órale, muchas gracias.